Are you looking for a CRM that supports WhatsApp integration? Or maybe you want to integrate WhatsApp with your current CRM? In this video, we'll show you the best way to integrate WhatsApp Business with a CRM. WhatsApp CRM is the integration between WhatsApp API, also known as the WhatsApp Business Platform, and, you guessed it, a CRM. If you're using WhatsApp to connect with leads and customers, managing your WhatsApp contacts in a CRM is essential. Now, let's explore why a business needs one. It allows you to use WhatsApp Business with multiple users, enabling your team to handle high volumes of messages quickly. While WhatsApp Business alone supports up to 5 devices per number, a WhatsApp CRM streamlines communication, improving organization and scalability. You can also send bulk messages, including messages with product catalogs, making it easy to promote new products or services to large audiences while keeping communication personal and relevant. To maximize these capabilities, AI-powered customer conversation management software like Respond.io enhances WhatsApp communication by automating lead qualifications, automatically route and assign conversations, and assisting agents to craft accurate responses using AI. You can also track metrics to gain insights into response times, customer satisfaction, and team performance, helping you continually improve your customer communication. Depending on your business goals, the type of WhatsApp CRM integration you choose may vary. Next, let's look at how each integration can cater to your specific business needs. Traditional CRMs like Salesforce and Zendesk are built primarily for managing email and other communication channels. While they do offer WhatsApp integration, they weren't designed specifically for instant messaging, meaning they might not support all of WhatsApp's features. On the other hand, messaging software like Respond.io is purpose-built for instant messaging and fully supports WhatsApp's features. This makes it a more powerful solution for businesses that rely heavily on WhatsApp to connect with leads and convert them into sales. These platforms can also serve as a WhatsApp CRM, offering a smoother experience for managing WhatsApp conversations and enabling easy integration with your existing CRMs. With so many solution providers available, how do you choose the best one for your business? To help you make an informed decision, let's look at the top factors you should consider when integrating WhatsApp with your CRM. Make sure the solution provider includes WhatsApp API access for quick and seamless integration. Choosing an official WhatsApp Business solution provider is the best option for fast and secure access. Select a CRM that integrates readily with WhatsApp and other key platforms your business uses, like leading CRM software, e-commerce systems, and messaging channels. Look for software with strong custom support, helpful integration guides, and regular feature updates to keep up with technology trends. Choose a CRM that provides advanced features like AI capabilities, automation, multimedia support, and analytics to enhance communication and optimize your sales and marketing processes. And finally, prioritize security. Ensure the platform complies with privacy laws and maintains the highest standards for data protection to keep your customer data safe. Now that you know all about WhatsApp CRM integration, let's see how you can do it on Respond.io in 3 easy steps. First, you need to have a WhatsApp Business API account, as it is not possible to integrate WhatsApp Business app with a CRM. Next, you have 3 methods to choose from. You can use a Make account to integrate nearly any CRM with WhatsApp on Respond.io, or use a Zapier account to create Zaps and sync your CRM with WhatsApp. Alternatively, you can create a new workflow automation and add the HTTP request step to connect your CRM with Respond.io. Finally, using the integration method you've selected, configure the data you want to sync between WhatsApp and your CRM. If you're looking for a solution that lets you use WhatsApp with your existing CRM, or want a messaging software that doubles as a WhatsApp CRM, give Respond.io a try. Click on the link below for more information on WhatsApp CRM use cases that best fit your business. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to give this video a like and subscribe. And as always, keep the conversation going on Respond.io.